I tell my family and whoever is close to me, they ask me so often that if you don't want to do this, this means the general ordinary stuff. What do you want to do? Where you want to go? And my answer is always, I don't know. Means I don't want to do this, that I am almost sure. But what I am going to do, I don't know.
That's all right. That's often how it begins. This is not where I belong. One has to be sure of that.
So they laugh and they mock her like, what is this nonsense? If you don't know anything...
If you don't bother about so many things, why do you bother about this thing? Remember that botheration is a choice. It's a value decision. You say, I value the opinion others have of me. It is not something natural or spontaneous. It is a decision that you make. And why must you decide to put value upon what he or she says? If you'll give value to the utterances of all and sundry, how will you be able to then value the words of scriptures or saints or teachers? You cannot equally value both. When I was speaking to Lata, I said, if you're not following my advice, surely you are following somebody else's advice. If there are too many people you listen to, how would you be able to follow my advice? And if you're not succeeding in following my advice, that's clear proof that there are just too many people influencing you. Nothing else.